good morning to you all guys. We're in Umkomaas. Umkomaas, South Africa. Umkomaas is one of the top 10 dive sites in the world. Jens is going for his open water. Yesterday didn't go very well. Didn't go very well for me as well. So we both threw up. Today we're gonna give it a second go. And the sea is a lot calmer now, so it should be okay. And now we're making our way to the boat. Jens is walking over there somewhere. And I brought my GoPro actually, so hopefully I can get you some cool shots of raggies, sharks, dolphins, whales. That's a bit too much whales, but hopefully we'll see some. I'm not gonna be talking to the camera a lot, so here's just a little music to support it and enjoy the fishes. Put a wetsuit on, come on, come on, bro, we're out long, come on, come on, put a t-shirt on. Heading towards two whales. Do me wrong, do me wrong, do me wrong.
This must be underwaterlove. The way I feel it seeping all over me. This must be underwaterlove. The way I feel. I was deep in clear blue water. The sun was shining, calling me to come and see you. I touched your soft skin and you jumped in with your eyes closed and a smile on your face. Você vem e cai. Vem aqui pra cá porque eu quero te beijar na sua boca.
That was good fun. Two sharks, lots of turtles. Huge one, bigger one, small one, tiny one. Yeah, that was fun. Now we're heading back to the hostel. Flair wants to be in the vlog as well. I hope it's gonna be a good video. See you next time, because lots more of adventure and nice stuff coming up. See ya later. I was just flying around her like a dolphin.
O que é esse amor da água?